Well, what do y'all want to hear?
Whatever you play.
Seriously, you have to request something.
Bear with Jesus.
Is that what you want to hear?
I do, yeah.
Are you going to help me sing it?
No.
Y'all sing it? You look like a singer.
He sings all the time.
Oh, dude, you're going to...
That's why I married him.
Come in with a high harmony right there on the chorus, all right?
Yeah, a little bit.
You know, I forget the words to this song more than any song.
Which one?
Beer.
Cheers, David.
Like every night.
Well, don't forget on your own.
I'm going to really try not to mess this up for y'all.
Okay.
There we go. If I could have a beer with Jesus, heaven knows I'd sip it nice and slow. Try to pick a place that ain't too crowded, or gladly go wherever he wants to go. You can bet I'd order up a couple talls and tell the waitress to put them on my tab. Yeah, I'd be sure to let him do the talking. Careful when I got the chance to ask. You tell me how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me? And do you hear the prayers I send? And what happens when life ends? And when you think you're coming back again? Yeah, I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus. You got a second verse?
No.
If I could have a beer with Jesus, yeah, I'd put my whole paycheck in that jukebox. And I fill it up with nothing but the good stuff. Sit somewhere we couldn't see a cloud. And ask him, how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me? Now have you been there from the start? Or have you changed a sinner's heart? And is heaven really just beyond the stars? Yeah, I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus. Now he can probably only stay for just a couple rounds, but I hope and pray he'd stay until we shut the whole place down. Ask him, how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me? Now what's on the other side? Is mom and daddy all right? And if it ain't no trouble, tell them I said hi. Yeah, I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus. Yeah, I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus.
Woo-hoo!